What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Well, today, you know, guys, a lot of my viewers and subscribers requesting how I build the bird gun, guys. So right now, I'm going to build over back a new one from scratch. Although I'm going to have that piece here, guys, the screw piece. I'm going to send somebody go get one for me in the meantime. But I don't have this piece and this piece, so in the meantime, I will show you the first step. Alright, guys. First step is to cut out some O-rings like this size, because the O-ring them height that will fit in the pipe, guys. I build up the pressure. So right now, make dry it out already. So now I will use the scissors and try cut it out. Although it's kind of tough, you know, guys. Yes, just like that. Alright, guys, so now put it round and all. Get it in the shape. Just like that, guys. You know, right now, what I have to do, I have to rub it on the concrete and all, guys, and make it get round, then it can fit inside the pipe. Alright, so just stay tuned. I know, you know, can't make him too thin, you know. Too thin, it go have all the space in it, and the ear go pass. You know, so the ear is dangerous, something, you know. I build up the combustion in it. One of the mosquito zapper, guys, and I use it, build one too, so as I press it ready. Can't give anybody for holding, you know, as I finger catch it, I go boss. Can't go put the marble in here, give them money and make them test it. Dangerous up, you know, guys, look out all here, you know. More look all the bird with them, it come like they not even know, so they get shot. And this is the step on the limb, say, do you guys, till they just drop. Boop! Marble fly. Fry right through them, guys. Sometimes it's stuck up, depends on the distance where we shoot them from. I'll be stuck inside of them, guys. Yeah, man. Can't shoot them from far too, you know. Guys, I'm going to bore the hole in the O-ring now. Alright, so I have my peeps. So the hole, I'm going to build up the pressure. Alright, look carefully, see? Alright, still have to get big and listener, guys. That's the marble can go through, you know. So, I'm gonna use a knife and peer it around, even at the hole, be better the gunfire, you know. Yeah, everything was smooth. Thank you.
look.
So, right now, test out of the marble. Marble can barely go through, so you know it's still going to look bigger, you know. Yeah. Peel some more. No more bigger than this, guys. That is it. This is the first O-ring. So may I do the second one, you know. Guys, you know, see? I'm put in the first O-ring, you know.
You are supplying to. You are supplying to.
I should be told I'm putting in the part. Put in the other one.
That
one
here,
my wife. My alright guys, this is my O-rings. See them? Yeah, O-ring. Them here marble and go through, guys. See them? You drop down in there. Okay. Watch out now. I put in the first one. Alright guys, that is it. That is my O-ring. Two of them inside. One day here and one day right here. See that? So you know what time is it now, guys? Blueing time. Alright. I have to glue it, you know. I use sea sand to reinforce it. Hold it tighter, you know. Fire go down in there, guys, when it burns. You know. Glue on fire. Yeah, man, so use that to reinforce it. side and all. Due time and all. Guys, spread the word. We want 100k on that video. No joke. By God's grace, we want to spread the word. Yeah. Yeah, man. I'm here to use the jet ski and the flood sea, man. Remember, man. Yeah, man. Just spread the word. Lone bird. Bird killer with that gun. Right now, this is going to be the back part, guys. This is going to be the front. Just like that. And then, I'm going to put in the elbow, top pipe, put on the angle, run the wire them. That is it, so just stay tuned, guys. Put some tangic inside of that one here, guys. You can see. Tangic inside. Come on, tangic in. Come on, tangic in now. I put the glue in the corner of the pipe, guys, so the back of it can't fly off when it burst. Alright, so that is it. Alright, guys, put on the back now. Well, neat. Like, share. Come by, like, share, comment, and subscribe, you know, guys. So, this is the back part going on now. Right now. There we go. Put on the, you know what we're going on, guys. The elbow. Well, neat, you know, guys. You know the elbow going, so go on, Robin. Straight in the guys. Yeah, you see what I go on? Yeah, man, I had a hole here, elbow, I go. Then I put on the front. Well tight, just like that. set him straight, you know, guys.
Doom!
Give him a piece. So, you know, I put in the front piece. No itchings. Look at Tanjik. Look at Tanjik pine. Right around. Just like that. Well glow and everything, so I'm going to insert it now. You are working, you know, guys. Pipe on top now and make it level, right half it straight, you know, guys. If you know straight, nah, go work. That is it, peeps. So just stay tuned, put on the angle now and board and bust it, make you hear it. Alright? Outside. So we made the handle. No. Alright, so bombs. Put it aside. This is it, guys. Almost the finishing touch. Well need, you know, guys. So this will go underneath here like this. Alright, that is it, guys. Piece of this. Pick off piece. Look at the two tall.
Hey!
So you know what I'm going to do, guys? Warm this on the stove. Fold him and put him on.
Right.
I'm going to glue the front here so first.
Where?
Thank you, give me a minute. Let me tell him. Give me a change.
I have to make it straight now, guys. It's not straight. No, I'm going to bust straight. Guys, glue in here, so the sun and the glue.
Yeah, no, come in here and shit.
Auntie,
check out this, guys. Clear from one side, because it kind of uneven. Yes, mommy. Yes, mommy. So I'm coming out of video to you guys. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down.
Hi. Canada thing them bad up. Thing them Canada them thing them. My post answer you know one.
This one you.
Hey, nice.
No.
Alright, guys.
Let's tell you.
Scores the beam right here. I don't have a tear to my volume, guys, so this tear can fucking do.
Okay, tablet
me up. I blew castle, guys. Working some glue now. Sunny. Bush and this is gonna fire, you know. When they start the problem worse than the lighter done. And when they start the bird, you want fire and can't fire. And when you don't see no bird now and press it one time, I load it, say, hey boss, tear down a limb. Here. Hope here's about now. Straightening back. First.
Get up from
the straight, you know, guys. So I'm making you lean, you know. You lean, when you have fire, I'm going to lean too. So you have to make it straight. So just stay tuned, you know, guys, and I blow on the angle. The elbow, you know, can get it straight, you know. Go up the elbow. More sun on him, man. Hold him tight, you know, guys. Don't want to show him ground on him, make it look untidy. You know? Yeah, peeps. Finish him, touch him. Water, you know, guys, I'm going to go up on the stove. So, Zane, so just warm us up on the stove and come back in, guys. Just stay tuned. This is the lighter. Look in, guys. This is the lighter. This is how you wrap on the wire on it. This one is the negative. This one is the positive. Alright? So, I'm going to wrap a little tape around it. If it now sparks good inside, you know, guys, you now go burst, you know. As all you don't want to burst, you now go burst. So you have to tape it up properly. Need a proper tape on. Yes, Janaya. Huh? Proper tape down, then I'm gonna tape up the other way, you know, guys. So this one is live, that one is not in trouble. So I'm gonna tape it up now. Alright, zim. Keep them up well properly, look. Here I'm making leak, no time at all, you know, guys. See if he leak. Come now, go fire. Mama may tell you no. Can't see me no show no how to make it go now, you know, guys. A lot of people are request about it. Tape up, you know, guys. I'll drop him in a holster now. Probably this tape too thick. I'm gonna take a piece. Just like that. Drop him right. So when I tape kind of thick. Promise. 8 years and just go like so. The pipe burst, guys. See that? See that? Whole eye bust up, guys. I tell you, I don't know how to set them, guys. Pipe bust up. Can't believe. Pipe bust up, guys. Judge on first. Yeah. See all the wire them did it. Piss up in there right now. Right now my finger burning. See? Pipe bust me on, guys, see? Choppy. Finger smell like something jerk, guys. I swear. See, guys, I don't know how much, see? Whole pipe bust up.
Wait, camera go dead for one.
Guys, actually camera dead while I'm gonna just plug it in, but okay? Why are they all kiss up? So I'm gonna build back over again, guys. Cha okay? Cha guys, I'm gonna start back over again. And my finger burn me. I swear. Put it outside, guys. I'm gonna say it in the normal. Wicked.